Hello everybody, I'm Prakash Chinnayev. I'm 8 and I enjoy chess. Now I want to show you my daily training on chess.org. In daily training, 6 success puzzles, play blank full stock with AI low 10 and AI low 6, and play with live opener rating high 2200. Let's go. Okay, how can you hear me?
Play blank full stock with AI low 10 and AI
good.
Low 6.
First puzzle, this puzzle of the day. Queen h7, rook h3. Next puzzle. Let's move. Okay. Knight c6, we take c. Knight c6, we take c. And I don't know what we have. Knight b3 don't look right. Knight of 6, king h8. Okay. What else do we have? Knight c6, b takes c. Knight c7, rook b8. On 87 right now, but 97, 94. Let's play 96, am I right? No. But let's move. Queen g5, okay. Next puzzle. Again, let's move. Okay, knight e4, like queen trapped. Knight e4. Let's play knight e4, am I right? Knight takes b. Puzzle done. Next puzzle. Again, white move. Okay. Rook a8, 96. Knight b3, rook c4 he has. And bishop c4, d takes c. I don't know. Let's try to calculate one more time. Rook e8, 96, maybe 3. Rook c4. Okay. Rook e8, 96. Knight b3. Rook c4. Please excuse me. Okay. Rook 96. I don't know. Takes D. Rook D1. B2. Let's play knight b and rook 8, knight b3. Knight b3 now or after rook 8. But after rook 8, black has a knight bishop d7 move. But okay. I don't know. But if knight b3, rook b1, rook a8. Let's play knight b3 now? Oh no, I don't know. Okay. Okay, knight g6. Knight b3. I don't know. Rook c4, bishop c4, d takes c3, c2, d1. I need to be straight now after rook e8. Knight b3 now, rook c4, bishop c4, d takes e. Okay, let's play knight b3 now, am I right? No, rook e8, but okay. Didn't understand after knight b3 what opened his. Rook e1, rook e8. Okay. But after rook e8, understand. Okay, next puzzle, black's move in this puzzle. King g8, king h8, bishop f7, king h6. We have these moves, what I named. Okay. Bishop f7, I think, will be lost because of queen f7. And mate in one, king h6, queen g6, king h8, knight g6, king g8, king h8, or king h6. If king h8, what opponent has? Okay, he can play queen b6, but rook d1. King h8 looks like best move in this position, but after king h8, knight g6. I don't know what here. King h8 looks right, but okay. King g8. But king h8 c4 move and bishop f7. Let's play king g8, am I right? Puzzle done. Next puzzle. Let's move again. 25, 25, yeah, 95 we must play. And then we must sing. Let's check. And here queen c3 like looks right because of. Because if we retreat to e6, c takes e often has. Move. Bishop c2, d takes e. He takes d, d takes c. Bishop d1, he takes f, rook d1. I don't know. After queen c3, he can chop the knight because of. Because we chop the queen. Let's play queen c3, am I right? On knight e3. Knight e3. After knight e3, open has a queen e2 and queen c3, rook d3. Let's play queen c3, am I right? Puzzle done. Next puzzle. Queen e6, king h8, queen e8, queen e8. Queen c4, I don't think so. Queen e6, let's do this, am I right? Puzzle done. Next puzzle. I hear knight h3 and chop the queen. Puzzle done. Next puzzle. Queen g5. Queen g5, we take some. Puzzle done. Well, now six success puzzles, am I right? No. Yeah, now six success puzzles. Go to preference. Level chess, yes. Mainly chess. I come here. Z. Yeah. I play with the machine, so channel 7 random site. Let's go. Sound okay. D4. 92. Bishop d7. E takes d. Knight gf3. Should castle. Knight b3. Okay. Knight bd4. Knight bd4, knight c6. Rook e1. Bishop f4. Bishop f4. Rook e5. Queen d7. Queen e2. Queen e2. Queen e7. Bishop g3. Bishop g3. Rook a5. Rook e5. C3. Rook a5. I understand. Chap. Then queen d8. Rook a7. Knight e5. Queen e3. B4. Rook d1. King h2. King g1. F3, F3, rook d1, king f2, and queen h1. G4, king I, and mate. And mate and take off, game stockfish a level 7. Recipient analysis. Okay, so it's okay. What? Here it's equal. Rook d7 here, I shouldn't place c3. Here, rook bb5. And if here, bb5. Knight b5, yes, that's okay, but rook e5, it's a mistake. Or rook e3, but not that move. Okay. And here I lost on GameStop with AI level 7. Mainly just play with the machine stock, share level 6, random site, let's go. E4. C5 and H5. C6. No, whoa. Queen 6. Bishop e2. Knight of three. should guess all. D4. Knight D4. Bishop e3, H3, e6, bishop f3, Queen e2. Rook 81. King h1. Rook f1. Knight b3. Chip. D7, Knight g4, Knight c6, Bishop c6, Bishop d4. Rook d4. Queen b6. Okay. Queen d1. B3. Rook d6. Pawn on f2. No, opponent didn't jump the pawn on f2. Thanks so much. Queen d2. F3. Knight d1. F4. Knight d3. Rook d7. Queen e1. Rook d1. Knight d5. Okay. Knight 5, Knight d3. Can take without many pieces. And rook f7. Queen h2. Rook f3. h4. And mate. And mate and Taylor seems to share level 6. Okay, this is equal. Mistake. Rook d8. Okay. Not easy to find this move. Only this move make a draw, right? No, and rook e7. not another move. Knight e5 here. I should play not queen e1. I should play rook e7 or rook d8. Yeah, and he opened just give mate, and I lose him to share level 6. I can not make a move. Play with the machine, so share level 5, random site, let's go. D4 or D5. C5. Knight D6. C takes D. D takes C. Queen D1. We take C. B3, maybe Altman's mouse is sleeping, I don't know. But he didn't choose a pawn, but now he chop. Right? No. Bishop B4. But now I will defend this pawn. Okay. We'll sacrifice if you give me the pawn. Okay, you give me one pawn, I give you this pawn, without problems. Bishop b7. Rook d8. Okay. Chop chop. H6. Bishop b4. Okay. Rook h3, knight d5. Knight d5. F6. Thanks so much for the bishop. Thanks so much for the bishop. Thanks so much for the bishop. Okay, knight f4. Knight d3. Rook d3. Bishop a6. Bishop a3, bishop d3, c5, e5, oh, thanks so much, a4. Good. Bishop b2. chips. C4. D1. Queen. Queen E5 check. Bishop D5. Queen E1. Queen F2, Queen G2. Bishop. Can I play Bishop E7? If pawn on C5. Keep Bishop E1. And this mate, and I want to stop Shadow of 5. I think I give still mate. Okay. Where are open to mate blunder? B takes here, best move, of course. Not B3, and here he must chop knight C3, but he makes this slow. He just sacrifice second pawn and give me advantage, and he just go to pin. Knight E4 might be stronger. No, rook E3. My moves are stronger. Here, and F6, and just extra minor piece for me. Maybe two are stronger, and after that bishop d3, bishop b1 have, and after knight two, bishop d3. But bishop a3, too good move. H5, c5. And yeah. Queen e5, that. Yeah, queen g3, bishop c4, winning little bit easily, but okay, that's it. And here I give me, and I want to stop shell level 5. Oh, I played 5 in nature, 0 mistake, 0 blunder. So, go to preference, my full chest, no. Over here. Okay. Let's make a move in the game against Karmar. Rook f5. Yep, rook f5. And now, let's see the game of Zhigalka Sergei played against Smart Alice, Grandma Zhigalka Sergei played against Smart Alice, and now I'll be back in a few minutes. Hello again, I'm here. Okay, mainly chess. Create a game, random cycles go. Let's watch what in the game was. E4, E5. Spanish, Ray Lopez. Ray Lopez. Which was that? Yeah, this Richard Castle. Black just blunders a bishop, but white's rook are hanging, and blacks will try to play like something like knight d8, bishop d5, c6. The bishop d5, I think. No, queen b3, knight d8, rook b8 there. Okay. Okay. Yeah, Grandmaster Shikalka Sirki has a win position. But he played one more game against Martalis. Stop. D takes C. Stop. 4 pieces against. Understand. Understand. Yeah, understand. Here, 4 pieces against. Yeah, it's swing. Martalis must play here. Not bishop g1, Smartalis must play d takes in the battle, but he just without minor piece, it's losing. Checkmate. Okay, let's decline and create. Let's decline and create knight h2, f5. Not easy to make a move here with blacks. Here, not easy to make a move with the blacks. With the black, yeah. Oh, let's watch the game of Grandmaster BD Yanni play against Vizier 7 or G Samor play against Strong 1700. Better let's watch the game of Shigalka Sergei. Yeah, I think Grandmaster Shigalka Sergei will win. Then Martalis will lose some time on position. Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Okay, Reza Hashemi 1375 against Scott Pilgrim. Pilgrim? No. I want to see the game of Grandmaster. No, of G. Samor play against Strong 1700. Okay. And G. Samor. One. Draw. Okay. Let's decline and create one more time and Pushkin Bieler play against Meshter from Daily Bullet Arena. No, Owly Bullet Arena. Against Pushkin Bieler, I played 2 games. Games with me. Okay, this not games with me. I lost 2 games to him. Playing c4, d5. Queen e5 I have, but I didn't play that. Very, very soon I lost. This Elite Bullet Arena was 8 months ago. Yeah, I remember it. In second game, I played to win this tournament, right. Knight d5, and he takes the queen c2. Is that rook c1 I must play? Ah, this is just inaccurate. Yeah, understand. But finally, I lost no time. Finally, I lost. Yeah, no time in losing position. Endless was a game of Sumita plugins Hylambridge. Please excuse me if I not right. Reach your nickname. Bishop d5. Let's see the game of Valmich play against Bulbul. Bulbul, okay. Let's see the game of Sumita play against Hylambridge. Let's decline and agree. Please accept the challenge. Please. And play against Slask Wroclaw. E4d6. He's from, I don't know. And he played d6. D4. Bishop g5. Should castle. h3. Queen d2. Rook d1. Okay. Okay. A3. Knight d2. Z. Z. Let's check Knight e4. Knight f5. C4. Okay. Let's play Queen C3. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. That was really okay. That was really okay. Rook a8. Rook a8. Knight e7. E5. Let's play e5 here. Let's play e5 here. Okay. Just let's play e5 here. Just play e5 here, yeah. Just play e5 here. Okay. Ben Sekin 0-0. Ah, I played against Ben Sekin 0-3-0-1-18. I remember I played, and my memory are good. And my memory are good. D takes e, bishop of 5. D takes e, bishop of 5. D takes e, bishop of 5, yeah. D takes e, bishop of 5. Okay, that position was really interesting. That position was really interesting. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. That was really okay. That was really okay. Okay, and finally, okay, well, okay, that was really okay. Okay. Well, now opponent are thinking, and what happens, like, make a move? I don't know, because opponents continue thinking. I don't know, because opponent continue thinking. Okay, excuse me, I want to see one thing. I played on Rapid TV. Right now I play on Rapid TV. Yeah. Right now I play on Rapid TV. Okay. Okay, let's play rook fe1. Let's play rook fe1. Knight d5. Opponent just playing 95. Yeah. Okay. Rook d5. Bishop e7. Okay. That was really okay. Bishop f3. Bishop f3. Bishop f3, okay. Okay, how much time I will say okay? How much time more I will say okay? I don't know how much. I really don't know how much I will say this. Okay. Stop saying this, Stefan. Okay. Okay, bishop g5. I again said okay. Well, bishop c6, bishop h4. I don't know why I did that, but I just lost the tempo. B3, let's play. Let's play b3 move. Knight b6. Rook d1. I just play rook d1. Okay. Well, knight d5. What I will play after knight d5? Okay, let's play Qd2. Move here. Let's play Qd2 move here. Knight f4, f3. Okay. F3, I think only move here I have. No. I think I understand. You understand me? I have only F3 move, but okay. I have G3, but there I don't like my position. Okay. I didn't remember when opening gets extra pawn. C5, C4. I sacrifice the pawn on 17 move like. I sacrifice the pawn on 17 move. Okay. Okay, that was really okay. Qb7. Qh2. Let's play king h2, okay. Knight g2. Opponent won't play knight g2, okay. Interesting. Let's chop king g2. King h2. Let's play here king h2. Bishop d1, queen d1. Okay. C takes b. Okay, I have two bishops. I have two bishops against rook and three pawns. Two bishops against rook and three pawns. Two bishops against rook and three pawns. Who will be stronger? I don't know. Watch the game. Just watch the game. Just watch the game. Okay. Bishop g3, let's play. Let's play bishop g3. Let's play bishop g3. Rook d8. Queen e1. Queen e1. Queen d6. Queen e4. King h1. King h1. King g2 here. Here, let's play king g2. Let's play here king g2. Okay, okay, okay. It was really okay. It was really okay. Queen d2. Bishop f2. That king of three. King f3. King f4. Bishop e3. Good. Bishop e6. Bishop e8. Bishop e8. Okay. Bishop e3. Bishop is running. 6. Jump, jump. And two bishops against two pawns. Okay. I will try to mate these two bishops. And mate on table 3, I'm Slask Vroslav. Okay, good game, thank you. He's from, I don't know. Not easy game, not easy. Okay, easily, computer said it's easily to win. Ah, just put the king to the, But I didn't remember how to mate with two bishops. Okay, I think I will play that bishop d3. I will not play that. Okay, but yeah, blunder. But in the game too was this. But he often says like winning. Here. Yeah, it's winning, but when he put queen's exchange, okay, I have 3 pawns against 5 and 2 bishops against rook. Don't draw mistakes, king is making a 5. I know that. Where's your pawn release as well? Plus 3-4 opponent. Not learned from your mistake, I just want to see the game. Ah, bishop h7. I didn't see that move. But yeah. I wouldn't see a prime move, 2 moves, like 2 on plus 3. Yeah, 3 moves. I'm going to try 15-5 seconds, but yeah, well, not too good game. End game are good, but middle game was not too clear. Okay, let's see what made 3 seconds. okay. In this game, 17 victories, 5 mistakes, 0 blunders, 2 blunders, 7 inaccuracies, 5 mistakes, 2 blunders, 40 away most to me, 6 inaccuracies, 8 mistakes, 3 blunders, 51 away some most of it. E4, 10 million, 5 million, 25, 28, 31, 32, 33, 34, okay. 37, 38, okay, not easy. To calculate. C5 has, oh, like 100, like he has right now 73 extra thousand, like Sicilian defenses, right? Yeah, I think I'm right. But D6 it move for like one of the popular moves, D4, red, FC6. Here Bruce played on free move, I can trap him. Like here he played C6 on free move, I can play D5 here. Again, knight f3, queen c7, red, z, e5, bishop g5, bishop e7, bishop castle, a6, h3 only our game, no, not only our game, here, two, not only our game, queen d2, initial resource a4, before, and okay, now two, not only our game, rook d1, bishop castle, a3, rook f8, knight d2, initiative besides rook fe1. It's like on the Ray Lopez, in the Ray Lopez here. Like, one structure was like on Ray Lopez. Okay, but that only our game. Queen c3, mistake besides e5 here, and he takes e, rook a6. Okay. yeah, d takes e, knight d7, bishop f8, what I did in the game. Rook a8, mistake because bishop f8, and here I cannot do that because of knight d5. Mm-hmm. That. D takes e, naked resource knight d5, but why would I? d5 here, takes the bishop h7, understand. d5, bishop f6. Yeah, it's much better positioned opponent. Knight d5, naked resource h6. That bishop g5, finicky resource bishop d7, and the position equal bishop c6, that rook d1, finicky resource f3. Yeah, he often has extra pawn, but position I have two bishops, and c takes b, mistake resource g6, and yeah, it's little bit better position to opponent. C takes g, mistake because bishop h7, if king cheat queen trade, if king fight bishop e1, if king f7, c takes b. Yeah, but king h7, queen h5, and here it's little bit better position. It's little bit better position to me. It's little bit better position to me. Queen stunning, mistake because g6, and bishop g3, blank because bishop h7, too here. And I have two bishops against rook. I have two bishops against rook and pawn. Yeah, but this position are better for me, a little bit. Plus one like this. Queen e4, mistake versus a4. And right now, open start making accuracy g6. It's win position, open really winning. And here open can exchange the queen. She has six pawns against two. It's unreal to win to me here. Queen d1, mistake versus g6. Queen d2, naked person skin h8. Bishop f2, naked person skin f1. That's okay. Rook d4, queen e8. Like, yeah, queen e8. This position okay for me. Queen g5, mistake person g6. Yeah, g6, that's it. And that's position really well to me. Here, calculate, maybe I can play bishop g4 move. H5 can play because of bishop b3, yeah. Queen g6. Here when we exchange the queens, I have opponent has two extra pawns, but there in addition, opponent has three extra pawns. King g7, mistake with some force rook c2, but here opponent's play moves, three moves. King g3, naked with some force king f5. That h5, naked with some rook b3. In this position again, a little bit better to me, but many chances to draw here. H takes g, yeah. g4, mistake because h4. And bishop g4, mistake because bishop f2. And here, okay, I have two bishops. But let's here make three blunders in a row. Wow. I have two bishops and pawn against two pawns and here. and rook. Bishop c5, blunder with some bishop d4, and king of eight, bishop e5, f3, king g3, and it's a little bit easily win and then lose the game. That's it. King of five, he needs to be some rook b1. Maybe opening blunder that. Here, he misread bishop d4, but he didn't blunder. And here. Just realization part. And here I give mate and I want game Slask Wroclaw. Okay, let's learn from my mistakes. Knight d2, rook f1. Yeah, good move. Knight d7, rook. No. Yeah, good move. Here bishop h7. Bishop h7. The game. He did from a bit of a smooth. That. Queen e5, like to know. G6. Okay, g6 threatening, queen e3 threatening, excuse me. E4? Yeah, good move. King of 5. Here and here. Okay, done. I do right, flip board, and learn from open's mistake. Okay, see it here. Mistake, best move was said. Stop, I didn't remember knight c5. I didn't remember that. Yeah, bishop f8. G6, good move. G6, good move. Okay, queen d5. Yeah, it's rapid trap, g6, good move, g6, okay, queen d5 not work, queen d2 mistake, queen b3, g6 I tried, it was not right, rook d2 I try, h6, yeah, good, king h8 and bishop h7, rook d4, okay, well, Z. G6. King G7. Rook C2. G4. Good move. Rook B3. Okay, Rook C. Token plate in the game. Rook C4. Rook D8. Blunder. Good move, and last one. Rook g3, just playing the game. Rook c8. And I done mistakes on blocks. Okay, well, and for today I will finish stream. Please join in my team of chess, Special Russian Club. Now my team 250 members, so 47 members, thank you very, very much. 53 more members, and I make tournament 300 members arena. Come on, please, I will be very happy. And thank you all for following all chats on YouTube and on Twitch and as usual. Please like button and subscribe to me. Please comment on this video. Please join in my team of chess and just enjoy chess. Bye bye, paka paka. See you soon, see you tomorrow. And I spend time funny with you. And always stay cool.